that noise like, this is hard. And you see Serena Williams like, man, she is one angry dude, isn't she? Oh. It was awkward at the match. They're like, your ball's out. She kept looking. I'm only proud of a third of this shit, actually. We got a champion of baseball. Look at that. Walgreens won the World Series. That is my favorite thing in sports. How the fuck did that get approved? No one saw that logo. And they had to present it to the team. Looks a bit like Walgreens, enough, right? No. Not like a little bit like Walgreens. No. Red? The player's like, I play for fucking Walgreens. I think we're playing CVS on Tuesday. Doubleheader with Friday. And when did baseball become so viral? Look at these guys. Holy shit. It's not hockey, it's baseball. And watch how the fight starts. Watch this guy throw his helmet. I'm so mad at you. And then this happens. How the hell does this happen in baseball? What are you doing? Yeah, get her done. When did they start doing that? Ew. Wasn't always a good job. Good job. He's like, really good fucking job. Get off me. Just make him stop. I don't want to play anymore. How about NASCAR? We're my NASCAR lovers. We got the Daytona 500 coming up. You gotta love a wreck in NASCAR. The L wipe out, Dale Jr. wiping out, Jimmy Johnson wiping out, Jeff Gordon wiping out. They all. He's okay. He walked away. Give me every inch of your love. Don't you normally? You were not given all the inches. Well, I got two more. You want them? And I gotta say goodbye to the crown. I love you so much. I'm still standing after all these years. Please welcome Terica. He's still going, everybody. No. I'm still going because of you guys. Thanks for all the support. I just had a birthday too. I just turned 70 about 2 weeks ago. She looks good. She looks good. People ask me all the time, how long have you been doing this? I'm like, fuck, I was on Star Search.
No!
Yep, 22 years old, oh boy.
Carrot Top.
I was in my pajamas.
Look at this, I kept locking my keys in the car, I just put them on a coat hanger. Look at that, we're locked out.
That's pretty good.
Here's the decision.
Well, I hope I win.
Champion Bob Zanny receives. Three and three-quarter stars, challenger Carrot Top gets. Three and a quarter stars, Bob Zanny.
The best part, I had no idea if I'd won or lost, I'd do my own math. I was looking right at the camera like, is a quarter more than a third? Fuck, I'm stupid. Young people stay in school. Well, hope you guys had fun tonight. That's all we care about. Hope you guys had fun. Hope everybody had a happy night. I don't want you to be upset. It's all just be funny. Then I go home and I'll Google me and I'm like, that's not funny. People say the meanest things on the internet. Carrot Top's a big drug addict. I don't do drugs ever. I was in that movie Hangover doing coke, but it's a movie. Well, I know some guy on the strip went, I got some coke on your gun. I don't do coke. Get away from here. I got some coke on your gun. I don't do coke. You're in the movie Hangover doing coke. I'm like, it was a movie, dude. You got any movie coke? No. Funny. Carrot Top had a facelift. Wouldn't I look better if I had a facelift? Jesus. It's looking like right now is me 3 years ago. I'm the same guy. Got to be The Simpsons, South Park, and The Family Guy, and then one of my fans sent this to me. How I missed it, I don't know, it's awesome.
Produce the celebrity name 400.
This red-headed prop comedian has a long-term gig at the Luxor in Las Vegas. Will.
It was Carrot Top.
Yes. Yeah, look at the two other people, no fucking clue. Look at them. What the hell is a Karen Top? But I saw that, and how I can retire, I was in jeopardy, bitch. That's what I thought, then someone sent this in.
Hey, name an annoying celebrity you wish would just go away.
Carrot Top.
What the hell did I do? God damn it.
Carrot Top is a great guy. He's not on this board anymore.
Don't we have on the board? I'm not on the board, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I know a lot of you right now are like, shit, I would have thought for sure. One show you gotta see next time you're here is Donnie Marie. Donnie Marie live! Take it, Marie! My daughter! It's a great show and still married after all these years. God bless them. I'm so proud of them. Whatever they're doing, keep it strong. I guess Marie's here. I swear. Donnie's like, that wasn't funny. She's like, Ross. Rod Stewart and Aerosmith. Fuck all the big names. Lady Gaga. Selena. Are you sitting on your finger? What are you doing? Selena. It's the home game. So yeah, sorry. She started it.